Hey guys, yeah, I'm back. I'm just checking again to make sure it's recording. Today I'm gonna do another Super Mario Brothers 3 Perler Bead project. If you've been following along, we've done 6 so far, and we've got 10 more to go. Let me move this box over here to the side. And today, how does that look? I'm just trying to make sure this is centered in the camera. I think that looks pretty good. Yeah. Today we're making the annoying fish thing by this guy. If we look at these instructions, I've already done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7. What are we doing next? Oh, that guy. The flying Koopa. The winged Koopa? Is that what that's called? Anyways, I think this guy is called a Cheep. Cheep? Does that sound right? Cheep Cheep? I think that's his name. We're doing the Cheep Cheep. And I decided that starting all the way on the left, at the top, I'm going to start all the way at the left column, the top of it, and then we go, I'm going to work from top to bottom, and then left to right, one column at a time. So we have 16. So this one's 16 across again. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16. 16 by 16 again. So I'm going to start right about, how's that look? Right about there. Will the rest of this guy fit here? Yeah, because we're only going 4 up. Fit here perfectly. Okay, so as I just said, where did that one go? I just heard, oh, here it is. I just heard one of the beads go flying. When it's a black bead landing on a black background, it's not the easiest thing to see. Oh, that's dark blue. Hey, get out of here. It must have been in the shadows. I thought that bead had been painted black, and it was not. That one's also dark blue. What's going on with my eyes? That one's also dark blue. What is going on with my eyes, buddy? Okay. So, we started with 4 black, a blank spot, and another black. Now I need 1, 4, 1. Say what doesn't kill you makes you stronger, but I don't think that's necessarily always true. I think a lot of times what doesn't kill you actually makes you a lot weaker. That's a way of minimizing someone's trauma or struggles. Okay, so I got 1, 4, 1, 1, 1, 1. So now starting here, I need 1 black. 2, 2, 3. Okay. So 2 white. No, I need black and then red. Oh, now we're getting into a second color. Or technically a third color. Black. Although, is it really a third color? Because two white, and then one black, and then four white, and then one black. Well, it's gonna be one of these days with these tweezers. Machines. I thought you had it, and then, oh, it's engineered to make you, it's engineered to drop it at the last second. Okay, so I got one black, one white, and then one red. I managed to grab both the white and the red. One white, one red. Okay, now I need 6 white. And then one more red. Yeah, so he got his eyes done. Now we're on one black, one white, two red, one black, one white, two red, and then four white, and then four white, and then three red. Two white, and then a black one to finish that column. Okay. One black, one white, and then a pile of red. How many red do I need now? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. Uno. And then four white and one black. My fingers are starting to get a little numb. Yeah. We're about, what, halfway done with this? Maybe not quite halfway. Alright, now one black and one white to start again. Let's start glue again. Get out of here. And then I need one black and one white to start going down, starting down one. And then a pile of red again. How much red do I need? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 red again. Three white and one blue. Two. One. Three. One black. Okay, so now I need one black and then one red. Excuse me, one black and then one white. And then two red this time. Come back here, you buddy. And then one white, one black. Okay. One black, five white. Six red. Six red, one white, and then one black. Hey, come back. Hey, get where you're supposed to belong, buddy. That's not it. There you go. Okay, now what? That looks like the end of the bowl. Okay, so now I need six white to start. Faster at these, maybe. I don't know. All right, six white, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 red. Wow, the red seems to have started migrating to the bottom of the dish. 7 red. Is that what I just said? 1 and 2. Hey, come on, hands, cooperate with me. Come on, hands, cooperate. We're almost done, and then I will let you take a break from this. Yeah, and then I won't do any more perler beads today because my hands don't think they want to deal with it. And then one white and one black to finish this row. Or, excuse me, this column. Six more white. notice that when you turn the iron, that's gonna make you hot too. Yeah. Wait a second. What did I just do here? Wait a second, this one's only supposed to have one black underneath it. Is that right? I think so. Okay, now I need four white over here. Excuse me. I had like one sip of cold coffee. I was gonna say it's not really. Oh, I gotta plug my iron in. Oof! I almost forgot again. I was gonna say if I wasn't almost done, I would go get some water. But I'm almost done. I think I can power through this. Get some water, and then I come back and check and make sure that all those are in the right spot. And then I'm gonna iron a cheap sheet together. I'm just gonna go over here and get some water. That lubricated my vocal cords a little bit. Now, I'm gonna check and make sure this is right because I did just find a problem, right? Okay, 4 blank 1. 1 4 1 1 1. 1 2 2 3 1 blank 1 1 1. Oh, I forgot this one down here, okay. 1 1 1 2 2 1 1 2 1 2 2 2 1 4 1 1 1 1 6 1 1 2 1 1 1 1 1 2 4 3 2 2 1 1 1 1. One. Yeah, here's the problem. I put an extra white one in there. I think that looks better now. And then we've got 6 7 1 1. 6 3 2 2 1. 4. And then 1 2 3 4 spaces. 1 3 1. And then 3. Okay. I do believe that that is all together. Or not together. Those are all in the right spot. That's what I'm trying to say. So let me just move some of this stuff out of the way, and pull out my ironing board again. Can you see the top of my head?
Quick, do a baldness check. What can I say? I'm vain.
Recenter that dish. I'm gonna climb up on the step stool. How does that look in the camera? Could go a little bit further that way. Yeah, that looks pretty good. Okay, now we're gonna iron together Mr. Cheep Cheep. So hard for me to tell. Because of the ones that was really hot. Some of the other ones, you know. I don't want to go wholly together. Yeah, see, I think that this corner down here doesn't want to go wholly together. I think this needs a little bit longer. It felt like some of these down in here were not quite fused. It's hard to know when it's just right and when it's just a little too far past just right. I mean, you could just fuse all these beads together, I guess. Just keep ironing until everything just gets completely fused. See, and these ones down here still don't want to hold together properly. I just noticed as I was trying to take it off. I'm trying to heat up just those ones. See, these ones over here in the bottom right corner, these do not want to stay together. They're very hot, though. Very hot. Very hot. Okay. Oops. Missed that over there. Freaking Cheep Cheep. Go together like you're supposed to. Black bead is like completely melted sideways. I wonder if I can do this. You pop that one right there, and then see now I'm. See, I was founded from. My fears were founded. That one's supposed to go right there. Yeah, I glue just glue. Heat just the one bead in the pattern. Yeah, it's that one right there. This bottom right part of this guy. This guy is hot. to this side. Did I do that too much? I mean, I don't think so. No, I don't think so, because he's all together. And he feels, yeah, he feels hot, but he feels sturdy. All right, so the Cheep is now done. Good job. I'm getting there. That's seven of them that are done. And this perler bead, oof, melted sort of diagonally sideways. All right, I'll throw away one perler bead. So, let me just grab the rest of them to show you, because, you know, we are getting more and more done by the day. And there's all the other ones I've made so far. Looks like about seven of them are done, and a few more to go. I will see you next time, love you guys.